Hi, my name is Nick Serretta. I'm 24 years old and I've completed the Teen Challenge program. Life started out pretty good for me. I had two loving parents, my dad had a good job, and we lived on a small farm where I learned lots of important things. And it's on the farm where I started to rebel. At about 12 or 13, I started to feel unappreciated for some of the work I was doing, and I decided to take it out on my parents. And I also had an acceptance issue at school where I just felt like I wasn't who I wanted to be. And these two things combined, when I went to high school, I went to a different high school in a different town, and I used that as my chance to get noticed. And I started with drinking, smoking pot, and it escalated into other drugs, parting with cocaine and ecstasy and mushrooms. And by the time high school came to an end, I wasn't going to graduate, and my future wasn't looking too bright. I took any job I could because, being not a graduate, it was going to be hard for me, and that got me involved with some dangerous people, got me involved with some hurting people, and I learned some pretty bad habits over those years. Finally, life got pretty good, it seemed. I got a job as a commercial plumber, and life was going my way. I moved out. But I still had this cloud of addiction over me, and I was only good for so long. And I started screwing up at work, showing up hungover, and really letting my party side show. And this went on for a few years too, and I knew before long I was gonna probably end up getting myself fired or something. And I was really stressing out about that, and I knew I needed a change. And
when the day began and you opened up your eyes, no, you didn't recognize what you were seeing. Then it all came back.
Finally, my want for change came on Canada Day 2012, when I had finally just gone over the top with my partying. The police were looking for me, I had damaged my car, and I took my last $40 and spent it on a case of beer. I just knew I had to change, like this wasn't going anywhere. And so I called my parents and pleaded with them to help me, you know, get out of my life pretty much. And, you know, they took me in, and we talked about it and talked about it with my boss. And 2 months later, I was in Teen Challenge, where I changed my life, got a relationship with Christ. And I'm just so happy now and so thankful for how my life has gone. And I just thank God and Teen Challenge for being there to save my life.
And you want it back, the life that you once had, 'cause inside you find that you are slowly dying. Or will you ever change your mind? You're almost out of time, you better give.